Hey, I'm gonna give a short tip on how to keep your kitchen sink nice and sanitary, germ-free. Okay, you got some Clorox and you got a spray bottle. You mix about, well, 1/3, 50% water and Clorox in a spray bottle. And you know, sometimes when you get by your sink, there's a little odor, you know, sound like the sink got BO. Yeah. That's because the bacteria or the food is getting to smell from the sink. So you got your mixture here and you spray it, you know, and you spray it in the sink and whatever. Spray it on your washing sponge too, because that get germs on there. And you'll notice that as soon as you spray it, about a minute or so, you notice that the smell will go away. So here's the tip, sanitary tip. Clorox and water in a spray bottle. I know it works because when my mom had her catheter, I had to drain her catheter every morning and then clean it out. And so I put mixture. Well, that's what the doctor told me. Well, the nurse told me, mix water and Clorox. And shoot it into the bag, the catheter bag, and then that will sanitize the bag. And then when her bladder is infected, boy, that when I shoot this into the bag, that bag turned black. Yeah, because it was killing all the bacteria. And as soon as I saw that, I took her down to the clinic to get antibiotics. Yeah, you don't want to get infected bladder. But anyway, that's how you clean your kitchen sink. Clorox and water in a spray bottle. Or if you want to, well, whatever. Anyway, that's what I use it. But I learned this from sanitizing my mom's catheter or urine bag. Okay, I know it's not a good topic to talk about, but you gotta have a good, nice, healthy sink. Again, another thing what I do. Okay, here's the next tip. You know, your drain goes down to the sewer, right? If you could see what's in that pipe, it's full of bacteria down there. Yeah, and the bacteria is growing. So sometimes when it gets really infected, you can smell the odor coming out. And you gotta kill the bacteria down there, right? So how are you killing the bacteria? Use pine saw. I got a pine saw. I fill up a bucket here. I'll fill a pine saw up to here and the rest with water, and then I'll pour it down the sink. I'll do this at night before I go to bed. I do maybe once every 2 months, all depends. But anyway, you buy this big container of pine saw and just send the mixture down the drain and let it stay overnight. That way you kill all the germs and bacteria down in the drain. Yeah, that's a nasty place down in the drain. Okay, another tip. Tip number 3. Simple Green. If you can do some cleaning around the house, use Simple Green. Simple Green is amazing. It really works. So, like for me, see, I got my floor here. It's kind of dirty. Well, I put the cheap ceramic tile, so it got stained with the dirt. So the way I clean it, I put this Simple Green. I just put in a spray bottle. I'll shoot it on the tile, and I get my scrubbing brush and I'll scrub the ceramic tile. Boy, I tell you, it gets clean really good, really fast too. So anyway, that's the tip. Simple Green. I tell you, it works. You should pay me for this commercial. Okay, hello from Maui. Have a nice day. Keep healthy.